Hey, all right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, I think this is the first question we've ever had from Japan. Seichi sends in this question. Data in column B, the numbers in column B, that's fine, but in column A, they didn't fill in all of the data. So we have the letter A, and that needs to be copied down to all the blanks until we get to the B and so on. A great way to solve this problem, we're going to choose the first blank cell all the way down to the end of the data in column A. I'll use Ctrl+G for go to, lower left hand corner, choose special. And in go to special, I'm going to choose only the blank cells. All right, now I'm just three keystrokes away. Press the equal sign, press the up arrow, and then press Ctrl+Enter. That enters that same formula in all of the cells in the selection, which in this case are all the blank cells. So the A gets copied down until there's a B, and then there's B's copied down until there's a C, and so on. Now at this point, I want to copy and paste values, but I can't do that on a non-contiguous selection. So I want to choose all my data again. And then you can edit, copy, edit, paste special values. I'm going to right click on the right edge, drag right, drag left, let go. Copy here as values only. Great way to do paste values very, very quickly. And fill in all of those blank cells throughout the data set. So thanks to Ctrl+G for sending in that question. And thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.